Hi everyone, welcome to Idea Board video classes. In previous video, we discussed a few problems in exercise 7.3. Today I am going to explain the rest of the problems. Now see the next one. Find integral sine 4x into sine 8x into dx. First note down the given question. Integral sine 4x into sine 8x dx. To convert this integrand into of the form 2 sine a sine b, I am going to multiplying and dividing with 2. Now this is 1 by 2 into integral 2 sine 4x into sine 8x into dx. Now this is of the form 2 sine a sine b. What is the formula of 2 sine a sine b? Now this equals to cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b. What is the formula? 2 sine a sine b equal to cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b. So by using this formula, this integrand can be written as 2 sine a. Here a is 4x, b is 8x. Use this one. Cos of a minus b, 4x minus 8x, that is minus 4x, minus cos of a plus b. Cos of a is 4x, b is 8x, 4x plus 8x, 12x dx. Now this equals to 1 by 2 into integral. This term is of the form like cos of minus theta. Now cos of minus theta equals to cos theta. Now by using that property, cos of minus 4x can be written as cos 4x minus cos 12x dx. Now separate each term with integration. This equals to 1 by 2 into integral cos 4x dx minus integral cos 12x dx. Now this equals to 1 by 2 into integral cos 4x dx. Suppose consider 4x as x. Then it is of the form integral cos x dx. Integral cos x dx is sine x. Now here this is sine x. What is our x value? 4x. Sine 4x divided by x coefficient. What is the x coefficient? 4. So integral cos 4x dx is sine 4x divided by 4 minus integral cos 12x dx. Now consider 12x as x. Then this term is of the form integral cos x dx. Integral cos x dx is sine x. So this is sine of x. Here x is nothing but 12x. So sine 12x divided by x coefficient, that is 12, plus some constant c. So what is the final answer? Integral sine 4x into sine 8x into dx equals to 1 by 2 into sine 4x divided by 4 minus sine 12x divided by 12 plus some constant c. Now see the next question. Find integral 1 minus cos x divided by 1 plus cos x dx. First write down the formulas for 1 minus cos x and 1 plus cos x. Write down the given question. Integral 1 minus cos x divided by 1 plus cos x dx. Now this equals to integral. What is the formula of 1 minus cos x? 1 minus cos x is 2 sine square x by 2 divided by formula of 1 plus cos x is 2 cos square x by 2 dx. 1 minus cos x equal to 2 sin square x by 2. 1 plus cos x is 2 cos square x by 2. Now here constant term 2 will be cancelled. Now this equal to integral sin square x by 2 divided by cos square x by 2, that is tan square x by 2 dx. Now this equals to, we don't know the formula of integral tan square x by 2 dx directly. So try to convert this tan square function in terms of secant square. Now relation between secant square x and tan square x is 1 plus tan square x is equals to secant square x. So from this, tan square x can be written as secant square x minus 1. So tan square x by 2 can be written as secant square x by 2 minus 1. Just in this formula, replace x with x by 2. So this is integral secant square x by 2 minus 1 dx. Now separate each term with integration. This equal to integral secant square x by 2 dx minus integral 1 dx. Now this equals to, consider x by 2 as x. If you consider x by 2 as x, then this term is of the form integral secant square x dx. Integral secant square x dx is tan x. So tan x, x is nothing but x by 2 divided by, what is the x coefficient here? X coefficient is 1 by 2. So divided by 1 by 2 minus integral 1 dx. Integral 1 dx is x plus some constant c. Now this 2 will be transferred to numerator. This is 2 into tan x by 2 minus x plus c. So what is the answer? Integral 1 minus cos x by 1 plus cos x dx equal to 2 tan x by 2 minus x plus some constant c. Now see the next problem. Find integral cos x divided by 1 plus cos x dx. Here what is the denominator? 1 plus cos x. So try to convert this numerator in terms of denominator. It means just adding and subtracting with a constant 1. Write down the given question. Integral cos x divided by 1 plus cos x dx. Now this equals to, try to convert this numerator in terms of denominator. Just adding and subtracting with a constant 1 to this numerator. Integral 1 plus cos x minus 1 divided by 1 plus cos x dx. Now here in the numerator, consider 1 plus cos x as a single term and consider this one as a separate term. Now this integrand is of the form like a minus b divided by c. This can be written as a by c minus b by c. Now this equals to integral 1 plus cos x divided by 1 plus cos x minus 1 divided by 1 plus cos x dx. Now this equals to integral, here both these terms are cancelled, it will be 1 minus 1 divided by 1 plus cos x. What is the formula of 1 plus cos x? 2 cos square x by 2 dx. What is the formula of 1 plus cos x? 2 cos square x by 2. Now this equals to, separate the two terms with integration. Integral 1 dx minus integral 1 divided by 2 cos square x by 2 dx. Now this is integral 1 dx minus 1 by 2 into integral 1 divided by cos square x by 2. This is nothing but secant square x by 2 dx. Now this equals to integral 1 dx. Integral 1 dx is x minus 1 by 2 into integral secant square x by 2 dx. Now consider this x by 2 as x. Integral secant square x dx. Integral secant square x dx is tan x. So this is tan x. Here what is our x? X by 2. So tan x by 2 divided by x coefficient. Here what is the x coefficient? 1 divided by 2. So divided by 1 by 2 plus some constant c. Here constant term 1 by 2 will be cancelled. So what is the final answer? X minus tan x by 2 plus some constant c. So therefore integral cos x divided by 1 plus cos x dx equal to x minus tan x by 2 plus a constant c. Now come to the next question. 10th one. Find integral sine power 4x dx. Write down the given one. Integral sine power 4x dx. Now this equals to integral sine power 4x can be written as sine square x whole square. What is that one? Sine square x whole square dx. Now this equals to integral sine square x can be written as 1 minus cos 2x divided by 2 whole square dx. Formula of sine square x is 1 minus cos 2x divided by 2. Here power 2 will be there. You carry that power as it is. Now this equals to integral 1 minus cos 2x whole square divided by 2 square, that is 4 dx. Now this equals to 1 by 4 into integral. The numerator is of the form like a minus b whole square. Use that formula, a square 1 plus b square cos square 2x minus 2ab, that is 2 into 1 into cos 2x, that is 2 cos 2x dx. Now this equals to 1 by 4 into integral 1 plus cos square 2x. Now consider 2x as a x. If you consider 2x as x, this cos square x can be written as 1 plus cos 2x divided by 2. That is 1 plus cos 2x. Here what is our x value? 2x. So cos of 2 into 2x divided by 2. See once again, cos square theta can be written as 1 plus cos 2 theta divided by 2. Theta is nothing but 2x minus 2 cos 2x dx. Now simplify that expression. What is the LCM? 2. Now this equals to 1 by 4 into integral. First take the LCM. LCM is 2. 2 into 1, 2 plus 1 plus cos of 2 into 2x. That is cos 4x minus 2 into 2, 4 into cos 2x. So minus 4 into cos 2x dx. Now this equals to 1 by, see here, 4 into 2, 8. So 1 by 8 into integral 2 plus 1, 3 plus cos 4x minus 4 into cos 2x dx. Now separate each term with integration. Now this equal to 1 by 8 into integral 3 dx plus integral cos 4x dx, integral cos 4x dx minus integral 4 cos 2x dx minus integral 4 cos 2x dx. Now this equals to 1 by 8 into integral 3 dx can also be written as 3 into integral 1 dx plus integral cos 4x dx. Here 4 is the constant term, so you can separate this constant term, minus 4 into integral cos 2x dx. Now this equals to 1 by 8 into 3 into integral 1 dx. Integral 1 dx is a x plus integral cos 4x dx. If you consider 4x as a x, then it is of the form integral cos x dx. Integral cos x dx is a sin x. So here sin x, x is nothing but 4x divided by x coefficient. What is the x coefficient? 4. So divided by 4 minus 4 into integral cos 2x dx. Now consider this 2x as a x, then it is of the form integral cos x dx. Integral cos x dx is a sin x. So here sin 2x divided by x coefficient. What is the x coefficient? 2 plus some constant c. Now this equals to multiply each term with 8. This is 3x divided by 8 plus sin 4x divided by 8 into 4, 32 minus here 1 by 8 into 4 sin 2x divided by 2. So after cancellation, it will be sin 2x divided by 4 plus some constant c. Now see the next problem. Find integral cos power 4 2x dx. Now cos power 4 2x can be written as cos square 2x whole square dx. Now first write down the given problem. Integral cos power 4 2x dx. Now this equal to integral cos square 2x whole square dx. If you consider 2x as x, then this term is of the form like cos square x. Now from trigonometry, cos square x can be expressed as 1 plus cos 2x divided by 2. What is the formula of cos square x? 1 plus cos 2x divided by 2. Now here it is, integral replace x with 2x. We need cos square 2x. Now in this formula, just replace x with 2x. So that is 1 plus cos of 2 into 2x, that is 4x divided by 2 whole square dx. Now this equals to integral 1 plus cos 4x whole square divided by 2 square, that is 4 dx. Now this equals to 1 by 4 into integral. This term is of the form a plus b whole square. Now use a plus b whole square formula. 1 plus cos square 4x plus 2ab, 2 into 1 into cos 4x, that is 2 cos 4x dx. Now this equals to 1 by 4 into integral 1 plus cos square 4x. See once again, cos square x equal to 1 plus cos 2x divided by 2. Here we need cos square 4x value. In this formula, replace x with 4x. Replace x with 4x. That is 1 plus cos of 2 into 4x. That is 8x. 1 plus cos 8x divided by 2 plus 2 cos 4x dx. Now take the LCM 2. Now this equals to 1 by 4 into integral. What is the LCM? 2. So 2 into 1, 2 plus 1 plus cos 8x plus 2 into 2, 4 cos 4x. 4 into cos 4x dx. Now this equals to 4 into 2, 8. So 1 by 8 into integral 2 plus 1, 3 plus cos 8x plus 4 cos 4x dx. Now separate each term with integration. This equal to 1 by 8 into integral 3dx plus integral cos 8x dx plus integral 4 cos 4x dx. Integral 4 cos 4x dx. Now this equals to 1 by 8 into, now this first term can also be written as 3 into integral 1 dx plus integral cos 8x dx plus, here 4 is the constant term, so 4 into integral cos 4x dx. Now this equals to 1 by 8 into 3 into integral 1 dx. Integral 1 dx is a x plus integral cos 8x dx. Now consider 8x as a x. Then it is of the form integral cos x dx. Integral cos x dx is a sin x. So this is sin x. Here what is our x? 8x divided by x coefficient. What is the x coefficient? 8. So divided by 8 plus 4 into integral cos 4x dx. Consider this 4x as a x. Then it is of the form integral cos x dx. Integral cos x dx is a sin x. So sin x. What is our x? 4x. Sin 4x divided by x coefficient. What is the x coefficient? 4. Plus some constant c. Now here constant term 4 will be cancelled. Multiply each term with 8. Now this equal to 3x divided by 8 plus sin 8x divided by 8 into 8, 64 plus sin 4x divided by 8 plus some constant c. Now come to the next question. Find integral sin square x divided by 1 plus cos x dx. Easy question. First convert this numerator in terms of cos function. So we know that sin square x plus cos square x equal to 1. So sin square x can be written as 1 minus cos square x. So first write down the given problem. Integral sin square x divided by 1 plus cos x dx. Now this equals to integral sin square x can be written as 1 minus cos square x divided by 1 plus cos x dx. Now this equal to integral 1 can be written as 1 square minus cos square x divided by 1 plus cos x dx. Now this equal to integral. Now this numerator is of the form like a square minus b square form. What are its factors? A plus b into a minus b. So a plus b 1 plus cos x into a minus b 1 minus cos x divided by 1 plus cos x dx. Now this equals to, now 1 plus cos x factor will be cancelled. So this is integral 1 minus cos x dx. Now separate each term with integration. This equal to integral 1 dx minus integral cos x dx. Integral 1 dx is a x minus integral cos x dx is a sin x plus some constant c. So therefore integral sin square x divided by 1 plus cos x dx equal to x minus sin x plus a constant c. Now see the next problem. Find integral cos 2x minus cos 2 alpha divided by cos x minus cos alpha dx. Now the logic behind this problem is very simple. First write down the formula of cos 2x in terms of cos x. Then write down the formula of cos 2 alpha in terms of cos alpha. Now start the solution. Integral cos 2x minus cos 2 alpha divided by cos x minus cos alpha dx. Now this equal to integral formula of cos 2x in terms of cos x is 2 cos square x minus 1 minus formula of cos 2 alpha 2 cos square alpha minus 1 divided by, write down the denominator, cos x minus cos alpha dx. Now this equal to integral 2 cos square x minus 1, multiply each term with this negative sign, minus 2 cos square alpha minus into minus plus 1 divided by cos x minus cos alpha dx. Now this equal to integral, here constant term minus 1 and plus 1 will be cancelled. Now taking the common factor 2 from the numerator, 2 into cos square x minus cos square alpha divided by cos x minus cos alpha dx. Now this equals to 2 into integral, this is of the form a square minus b square. What are its factors? A plus b into a minus b. So cos x plus cos alpha into cos x minus cos alpha divided by, what about the denominator? Cos x minus cos alpha dx. Now this equal to 2 into, here cos x minus cos alpha factor will be cancelled. Then write down the remaining part, cos x plus cos alpha. So 2 into integral cos x plus cos alpha dx. Now separate the each term with integration. 2 ఇంటూ ఇంటెగ్రల్ కాస్ ఎక్స్ డిఎక్స్ ప్లస్ ఇంటెగ్రల్ కాస్ ఆల్ఫా డిఎక్స్. నౌ దిస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 2 ఇంటూ ఇంటెగ్రల్ కాస్ ఎక్స్ డిఎక్స్ ప్లస్ సి హియర్ ఆల్ఫా ఈజ్ ఏ కాన్స్టెంట్ టర్మ్ సో దట్ కాస్ ఆల్ఫా ఈజ్ ఏ కాన్స్టెంట్ టర్మ్ సో దిస్ కెన్ బి ఎక్స్ప్రెస్డ్ యాజ్ కాస్ ఆల్ఫా ఇంటూ ఇంటెగ్రల్ 1 dx. Alpha constant term, cos alpha is a constant term. So this term can be written as cos alpha into integral 1 dx. Now this equals to 2 into integral cos x dx. Integral cos x dx is a sin x plus cos alpha into integral 1 dx. Integral 1 dx is a x. Plus some constant C. Now see the next question. Find integral cos x minus sin x divided by 1 plus sin 2x dx. Write down the given question. Integral cos x minus sin x divided by 1 plus sin 2x dx. Now what is the formula of sin 2x? Sin 2x is 2 sin x cos x. First write down its formula. Now this is equal to integral cos x minus sin x divided by what is the formula of sin 2x? 2 sin x cos x dx. Now here constant term 1 will be there in the denominator. So write down this one in terms of sin x and cos x. So 1 can be written as sin square x plus cos square x. Now see once again. Sin 2x is nothing but 2 sin x cos x. Write down this one in terms of sin x and cos x. That is sin square x plus cos square x. Now this equal to integral cos x minus sin x divided by, if you observe the denominator terms, this expression is of the form like a square plus b square plus 2ab. So what is its value? Sin x plus cos x whole square. Now what is the derivative of sin x plus cos x? Derivative of sin x is cos x. Derivative of cos x is minus sin x. So take the substitution sin x plus cos x equal to t. Differentiating on both sides with respect to x. So sin x derivative cos x plus cos x derivative minus sin x equals to derivative of t with respect to x is dt divided by dx. Now from this cos x minus sin x into dx equal to dt. Now this equal to integral cos x minus sin x into dx, that is nothing but dt divided by sin x plus cos x is our substitution t. So this is t square. So this equals to integral 1 divided by t square dt. What is the formula of integral 1 by x square dx? Integral 1 by x square dx equal to minus 1 by x plus some constant term c. By using this formula, integral 1 by t square dt can be taken as minus 1 by t plus some constant. So this equal to minus 1 divided by, replace t with sin x plus cos x. So minus 1 divided by sin x plus cos x plus some constant c. So therefore integral cos x minus sin x divided by 1 plus sin 2x dx equal to minus 1 divided by sin x plus cos x plus some constant c. Now see the next question. Find integral tan cube 2x into secant 2x into dx. Write down the given problem. Integral tan cube 2x into secant 2x into dx. Now this tan cube 2x can be taken as a tan square 2x into tan 2x. Now this is integral tan square 2x into tan 2x into secant 2x dx. Now this equals to integral tan square 2x can be taken as a secant square 2x minus 1. Because from the identity 1 plus tan square x equal to secant square x, tan square x equal to secant square x minus 1. So tan square 2x can be written as secant square 2x minus 1 into tan 2x into secant 2x into dx. Now take the substitution secant 2x equal to t. What is the substitution? Secant 2x equal to t. Differentiating on both sides with respect to x. Derivative of secant 2x is secant 2x into tan 2x into derivative of this angle of secant function, that is 2x. Derivative of 2x equal to derivative of t with respect to x is dt by dx. So this is secant 2x into tan 2x into derivative of 2x. This is nothing but 2 into derivative of x with respect to x is 1 equal to dt divided by dx. Here we need the value of secant 2x into tan 2x into dx. So from this secant 2x into tan 2x into dx can be taken as dt divided by 2. Now this equal to integral secant square 2x. Secant 2x is a t, so that it is t square minus 1 into secant 2x into tan 2x into dx, that is dt divided by 2. Now this equals to 1 by 2 into integral t square minus 1 dt. Now separate each term with integration. This equal to 1 by 2 into integral t square dt minus integral 1 dt. Now this equals to 1 by 2 into integral t square dt. Integral t square dt is t cube divided by 3 minus integral 1 dt. Integral 1 dt is nothing but a t plus some constant term c. Now this equal to 1 by 2 into t cube. What is t? T is a secant 2x. So t cube secant cube 2x divided by 3 minus secant 2x plus some constant c.